That swatch is probably about big enough. Time to put in my eyelets. Remember, we marked these swatches with eyelets so we know what tension it was knit at, so we can recreate it after it's been blocked. So starting two over from the edge, I pull out the needle and then push it back in with my other hand and transfer it over one. And I'm gonna do 7 of these. Seven, and then make sure that all the needles are lined up in the same line, and then knit a few more rows.